Hey, what's up, guys? West Coast Cajun here, back with another bass fishing adventure down in southern Idaho. Today we're way back down south again on the Snake River, out here trying to rip some lips on some smallie action. Middle of March right now. Kids are off on spring break. We've had some 60 degree weather. The night times are finally up above the 30s. We're getting some 38, some 40s, stuff like that. I actually had my windows open last night. Felt really good. So, game plan today. Fish should be looking for warm water, trying to slowly start moving up. I mean, they're nowhere near bedding yet, but they should be starting to move up, should be transitioning, trying to find some warm water where they can eat, they can relax, they can warm up. They want to enjoy the warm weather just like we do, man. So today we're going to be hitting up the rocks. We're going to be staying shallow, going to be dragging the Ned rig and also just popping it around, seeing if we can get some reaction bites off it. Really excited about today. Been dying in the cold weather, you know. Got to get out, got to catch some bass, got to get that vitamin D with the sunshine. So hoping today works out. Hey guys, like I always say, really appreciate you. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button, shoot me a like, maybe share this with somebody, see if we can get some new subscribers, man. Besides that, I'm ready to go. West Coast Cajun saying, keep them lines tight. I'll see you on the water. Here we go. That's a good fish right there. I don't know what it is. Oh, snagged a carp. Damn it. That sucks. Oh, no shit. He was so shallow. Dude, he was hella shallow. Nice. Well, there's one. He's decent. I have to go work the rocks. I might have to go work the rocks. Dude, he was in like a foot of water. Thank you, dude. I don't think he was spawning, but I guess it's always possible. Thank you, guy. See you next time. Peace. There he goes. Dude, so shallow. So shallow. Try a different color. Screw it. That feels like a good one. Nice. Switch colors and got one. Look at that. Sick. All right, that's two. Maybe it's gonna kick in. Sweet. Let's get him back in the water. Thank you, sir. Much appreciate your plan. Peace. Ooh, he's mad. Go, go, go. Watermelon red and gold. Maybe something new going here. Let's see. There we go. He feels pretty good too. Nice. He's bigger. He's a little bigger. Nice. That guy. Sick. All right. It's kicking in. I don't know if it's the change of color or the fact that this water's warming up because the sun's hitting the rock now. See you, big guy. Thanks for playing. Catch you later. Peace. Oh, I love it. I love it. Check my gear real quick. Feels good still. There's a little point. There's a little spot right there they seem to like. There we go. He's shaking like a madman. Come here, dude. Right in front of the rocks right there. Little guy. Take him. Nice. All right, let's see if we can get another one or two real quick before it go. See ya, buddy. Thanks for playing. Heck yeah. That's a largie. Look at that. Heck yeah. Whew. Sweet. Got them out real quick. Man, I almost fell in my butt. Man, those look like spotted bass. I guess not, though. Largie, he's easily 2 pounds. Hell yeah. I like that. Hell yeah. Nice one, baby. All right, get you back in there. Thank you, Jesus. See you next time, buddy. There he goes. No, I had one and I lost him. That was a good one too. Get on that time. Get on here. Come here, you. It's crazy. Hit it the second time. I got a good hook set on him. He should be good. Oh, he's good. He's good. Shit, yeah. Excuse my language. I'm happy, though. Whew. Bottom lip, that's new. Sick. I don't think that was the one I missed. Sick though. I will take them, dude. They're in the rocks way up shallow right now. I mean, way up shallow. Peace. So fun.